invited here to join you on Tartan Day. I'm having a terrific time. There was a wonderful ceremony up there around the William Wallace Memorial. I was watching the band, the parade this morning. Bagpipes always get me. I mean, I was born in Aberdeen. I was brought up for a few years in Macduff, so I was well used to hearing them when I was a kid, and it still brings a tear to my eye. I often try to persuade people down south that the bagpipes are not so much a musical instrument, but more a weapon of war. And a few years ago, I was lucky enough to meet Bill Millen, who was Lord Lovat's piper on D-Day. And Bill was a piper who went ashore with the 1st Commando Brigade. And as they were scrambling up the beach on D-Day, Lord Lovat came strolling past with his pipe and his walking stick and saw Bill lying there in the sand and said, "Well, Bill, will you give us a tune?" And Bill Millen couldn't believe what he was hearing, and so he said, "Oh yes, would you like me to walk up and down a bit?" And Lord Lovat said, "That would be nice." And so sure enough he did, marching up and down through the shot and shell on D-Day, piping the men ashore. And I'm sure any of the brave pipers we've seen today would do the same thing. So there's